at noon, British Prime Minister Boris Johnson just tested positive for the coronavirus. He says he got tested after showing mild symptoms like an elevated temperature and cough. He says he's still working, but he's doing it from home.